magic. Could be fantasy. Could it be that we're in love? Oh, your voice whispers in the dark. You talk, talk into my heart. Are you with me?
What's up, guys? I'm checking out Rotary Connection. This one's titled The Sea and She, requested by Monolithic87 on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one. And yeah, that being said, let's get into it.
So dark, and there's no light to guide you. You turn your head, and you'll find that she said, how nice it was just to know you. You walk the sand, and you set your hand for something to remind you. You think of her and how she'd smile, the way a star would glisten. Ha! Her laugh would roll way atop the wave. Ah! And the moon would stop just to listen, yes. But now she's gone. Does life go on? Is it not worth the living? Is it just not worth the living? Yeah. So
that was a great track right there, The Sea and She. Honestly, midway through it, I kind of forgot that this was the group that Minnie Riperton was a part of before she was before her name was Minnie Riperton, I believe. But yeah, I was gonna say, like, this one definitely gave me major like flashbacks to her debut album, like the feel and the sound of it and everything. It was pretty good though. I really enjoyed it. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.